So, Jacqueline, you brought us some fun science experiments. Why don't you tell us what you have here?
Alrighty. So, first, we're gonna make something called dry ice ice cream.
Okay.
Okay. So, for our first ingredient, I've got some heavy cream. I'm gonna pour this on in. And now you get to pour this in. You have to really shake it in, because I want this to taste good, okay?
I gotta shake it in?
Yeah, shake it in. Mm, all over. It's condensed milk. Good. All right, that looks awesome. So, I'm gonna pour in the rest of these boring ingredients while you get to do the fun part and crush up all this dry ice, okay?
Do I need these gloves?
You need to put these gloves on, all right?
Okay.
There you go.
Dry ice.
Yeah, go ahead and protect your eyes with those goggles.
All right, I used to work at the factory.
Oh, okay, so you know, so you already know. All right.
I can't mess my eyes up. My eyes or these teeth, that's all I got.
Nice. And really. Mm-hmm. All right, that looks great. So we're gonna go ahead.
I gotta get it down to a powder. This is my show.
This is my experiment.
Yeah,
okay. All right, so now you're gonna hold that up and you're gonna shake it in really slowly. Yep. Real slow. Yep.
Well, I done busted the bottom, so.
Oh, okay. Yep, just like that.
Ooh, they'd have had this when I was little. Lord have mercy.
And just like that, we have made dry ice ice cream. Yes. All right. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take some out. Y'all get a good look at that. All right, now we've got some really good looking toppings over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and add some chocolate syrup. Got some gummy bears.
Uh-uh.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's not ice cream without toppings, Mr. Steve. And just like that, I've got delicious dry ice ice cream.
Man, I bet you do, babe. Let me.
Go ahead and put some in there.
Make my own, cause you can say.
Oh yeah. We got your pecans right here.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. You done set up here. I don't know what you done put. Yeah.
Mm. It looks delicious. What do you think? It's kind of good, right? It's kind of good. Mr. C, we have another experiment. Come on now. Come on. Okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and put on my gloves because our first ingredient is called hydrogen peroxide. Now, I'm sure you guys have that regular old 3% in your households, but this is 35%, so it is highly corrosive. Mr. Steve, you don't need those gloves.
You got gloves on?
I have gloves, because I'm the STEM queen, I'm the professional.
Okay, well, I might not need them, but it can't none of that get on me, not at 35%.
Go ahead and put on my goggles here. So our first ingredient, like I said, hydrogen peroxide. Pour that into my graduated cylinder. I've got some dish soap here. Pour that in on the side. A little food dye as well. Don't worry, Mrs. Steve, you get your part, okay? I know you're getting antsy. Now this is the catalyst. That means this is what makes it go boom, go pop, go shebang,
okay.
All right? So you get to pour this in.
Pour in where?
You're gonna pour it right into this top, all right?
And it's gonna go boom,
it's gonna
shebang.
Go boom, shebang, pop. All right? All right, we're gonna count down. All right, audience, can you help me?
Yeah.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and pour it.
That's pretty good. Now, Jacqueline, we think what you're doing is amazing. And we want to help you to continue because we know your parents have been pitching in to help you with the kids in the neighborhood. And we think that's great for you to encourage everybody in your community. So we reached out to our friends at Swagbucks, the web's leading free gift card site, where you get paid just for sharing your opinion. They love all the work that you're doing with the Wilmington Urban STEM Initiative, and they want to help you out. So Swagbucks is giving you a check for $5,000. That's yours. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I want to thank Jacqueline.
Thank you so much.
For showing us these experiments. Special thanks to my friends over at Swagbucks for the generous donation. We'll be right back, everybody. Hey, you made it to the end of this video. I got a lot more that you're going to enjoy, so just click to watch the next one. And make sure you subscribe to always know what's happening.